Player chant. Scott Bennett, the officials in this one. Ferrari for three again.
Off the elbow, Ferrari gets it.
Ferrari. That's San Diego as well as St. Mary's for a number of years before he was a head coach at Columbia.
Freeze, release, high release point. Shoots a soft basketball.
16th in the nation. Three-pointers made this season. Sule Bulic. The kick to Frankie Ferrari. Spins to the basket. Fouls, but 15 points and 6 of 7 from the floor. St. Mary's is led by as many as... One last push for the Dons here before halftime. Ferrari, the fadeaway.
Speaking of double-doubles, Romello White has one. Across the key from him.
Forced the ball out of McCarthy's hand.
Here is Ferrari.
Classman, they depend on him. He's going to have to give them valuable minutes. And he's answered the call.
Ferrari field goal percentage, 12th in the country in score. A one-point lead for St. Mary's. Nice pass by Frankie.
The result. Down by 6.
Back. 18.5 points to clear the game that we had in Moraga 2 weeks ago. It was a blowout for St. Mary's. 79-43.
Even more of a reason to finish.
Jordan Rutino here. He went to the powerhouse prep program.
The pull-up.
Tilly turned it over. Ferrari. Nice job by Perkins.
Ferrari for three.